Unfortunately for me, my mental health never quite recovered after I randomly took 1,200 micrograms of LSD one evening because I was bored.
We'll be right back.